This video demonstrates the error the volume is too big for Fat32. Format failed encountered when formatting a drive using CND along with its resolution. Here we attempt to deuse the CND format. Now, it reports that the volume size is too big for Fat32. Then format the drive to Fat32 using partition resizer. Now the drive is Fat32. You can verify this under its properties. Thanks for watching.